We had done tests on the combined 747 and shuttle previously, but this was the first real ferry operation. We arrived down there at the Cape, and the wind was very strong, crosswind. Now, we had set our limit at 25 to 30 knots crosswind, and the technique, if you pilots know, that to land with a crosswind, you dip the wing into the wind, and you put in opposite rudder, and then you touch down on one set of wheels. And so you actually make a landing with, you know, could be one set on the ground, the other up. And anyway, I decided we'd go ahead and land, even though it was a little above the limit. And so I landed, and we got a really nice touchdown. I'm really proud of myself that I got this crosswind landing. One wheel failed. Next day, the picture down in Florida showed a picture of 747 with one wheel on the ground, one wheel way up there. And it says, not one of their better landings.